Alright, what's up everybody? Let's see if I got everything connected here. Everything's good to go. Volume, mic. Alright, so I usually don't post Saturdays and Sundays just because of my schedule. But I did have some free time today. I uploaded a Fall Guys video, super short. And then I'm going to do just a plunder, just on my own. Just to kind of explore the map a little bit more. See what's going on. It's alright. I posted a video a couple days ago of how buggy it was. And that was pretty fun. But yeah, we'll go explore a couple of places that I've been meaning to check out. And then we'll go from there. Nothing too eye-catching in the store for me. It's kind of your typical thing of bobber, but yeah, let's check out this map. See some cool sights. I hear the game is still kind of buggy, so I apologize if things don't show up clearly or if it looks like I have horrible aim, which, by the way, I kind of do. I'm not a pro at this game. I do enjoy it. I do rage a lot. But in my personal opinion, I feel like there is a lot of hackers still, a lot of cheaters, and it just kind of destroys the whole fun concept of the game.
But
whatever, you know, it's nothing I can do about it. So let's jump right on in and check it out. Guy right here. Oh, where'd he go? There he is.
Enemy soldier incoming.
You'll see how bad I am at aiming. Alright, well, I guess I wasn't too bad, but still. I am not the greatest. So don't expect me to do some like crazy montage stuff, because that is just not me.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
We got 2 seconds. No, nothing. Okay.
Warm up's done. Time to kick this off.
All right. Here we go. I have explored Peak. I guess it's like the new hot zone. I did a little bit of the docks. Arsenal, and I think, yeah, the lagoon. I want to check that out again. Just because that was the video that I posted of it being super buggy. So, can we jump out now?
Mark a drop point for your team. You'll lead them in.
No? Okay. All right, here we go. So far. Oh. Oh no. Oh, that was too close. All right, so not too bad. Looks like everything's all there. The only thing I am not good at is, Marksman rifle. Is sniping. I cannot snipe to save my life. I suck at it. I'm all right in Battlefield, but this game, nope. Not gonna happen. I mean, maybe if you guys enjoy seeing somebody suck really bad at sniping and constantly dying, then yeah, sure, why not. What is that?
Supply box located. Move to secure.
Ooh, that scared the crap out of me. Okay. Where is that scavenger at? How far? I guess it's not that far. Man. I completely redid my controller to... Oop. So sorry for crashing into walls and stuff. That is just, what is that? You know what? Screw it. We'll try it out. And then you guys can laugh and
requesting area recon. UAV entering the AO.
This game, like, it's good. You just have to have a good squad, man. That's really it. You gotta have players that know what the heck they're doing. I'm used to the whole, like, battlefield, big open maps, you know, positioning, strategic movements, all that kind of stuff. Oh, nice. Combat shotgun. That contract's gonna... Oh, no, we still got time. Check out over here. So, yeah, I mean, the whole running and gunning, no aiming type thing, I don't see the fun of it. Heavy assault rifle? Nah, I said I'd snipe. But no, you'll see how horrible I am if I come across anybody. I thought I heard footsteps.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel.
Extraction is standing by. Mark an LZ for pickup.
Now here? Yep. I'm marked. Good thing I got a balloon, right? Oh, wait a second. Oh, there is someone shooting. Oh, man, it's not me. Is it? Try to get out of here. I don't know where that came from. I was not paying attention. I'm gonna cross under here. I can either, on my first shot, snipe him, and then most likely die. Oh, that's right up here. Or, can I put it here? Or I can just take him out with this assault rifle here. I just don't know what to do. I'll snipe, I guess. But like I said, man, I am horrible at sniping.
Contract updated. New objective identified.
Plop this out. Okay. See? Where are those shots coming from? Over there? Huh. And now this is the thing too. It's just me. And I'm going against a team of three. So trios, I think it is right now. Plunder trios. I don't like this one bit, man. I like this game mode because it's just run and gun, you keep respawning, you just gather cash.
Contract update.
Do your thing.
New objective identified.
And then you call it a day. But Warzone, like, that's a whole nother level, man. I am not that skilled to actually win. I have surprisingly won, I want to say, maybe three? Yeah, at maybe three rounds, bro. Oh, where is that coming from? I want to get rid of my cash before I go out, because, man, I don't know where that's coming from. Oh, I'll say it's up there. Am I? Oh, there we go. There we go. Watch how horrible this is. Okay, he's doing. Yep. Nope. See, I can't. I'm going back in here. Yep. They see me. And I'm going against a team of three. Oh, how can I do this? C4, you know what? Where's the stairway? Where is it? Wait, what? Oh no, did they not have a... Yeah, they do. It's just on the outside. Right? Ooh, these aren't the best headphones either. See, yeah, there is an upper area. How do you get up there? Is that a UAV? No, it's a freaking bow. Oh, man. Okay, so I don't know if that team's actually coming after me or what. I don't know what this team's doing. Oh, see, I am so bad. Oh wow, I actually cracked him. I'm stuck. Bro, how do you get up there? Yep, he's still there. Okay. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna casually get the heck out of here. I am not messing with him. I'm gonna move my positioning around a little bit. And I am getting out of here. I wonder if those are planes that are like constantly, I mean, yeah, obviously that's a plane. But I wonder if that was a plane that's just constantly shooting.
Hostile attack chopper carrying cash. Shoot it down.
Oh man, I don't want to. Shut this door for now. Come on, a UAV something? No. Well, there you go, guys. Out of like the 4 or 5, maybe 6 shots I had, I cracked him once, and that was just sheer luck, man. I am not one of those speed snipers. I can't do it. I don't know how you guys do it. And it's so frustrating. Oh, there we go. It's so frustrating too, because it's like, how do you guys enjoy the game? How do you guys enjoy the game constantly doing stuff like this? Like, I can't even do it. My controller won't even do it. And I got the PS5. Ooh. Let me reload this bad boy. Oh, it is. Okay. Oh, duh. I forgot you can incorporate this in plunders now. So there's no one here as far as I know. Just gonna double check here. Yeah, see, look at this. It takes forever. Okay, someone has been in here. And it wasn't me. I don't know. That guy might be on his own, because there's been no pushing from them. It's all the cash, though.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply.
I did notice that this game mode is a lot quicker than the plunder on whatever that map was. Man, I am going brain dead right now. Verdansk. Way quicker. There's the chest here somewhere. Can you open that? No. It's above us. Right? Yep. Yeah, these game modes last like, what, 10 minutes? Before, they were like 15, 20, 30. Pop another one of these out.
Get me recon.
Yeah, there's no
UAV
way here.
Entering the AO.
What's this? Recon.
Objective updated. Secure that
yes,
position.
There we go. Go away from that sniper. I'll tell you what, man. I do like this game mode. It's probably one of my favorites.
UAV entering the AO.
Oh, nice. Another UAV. Heck yeah.
Get me recon.
That's not what I want to do.
UAV entering the AO. Scanning for hostiles.
Oh. What is that? That's a plane? Okay. You know what? Not bad. 7th place. Sorry, not a lot of action. We saw one dude. But yeah, this is my favorite game mode, so you'll be seeing a lot of this on here. It won't always be me playing just by myself. Hopefully, I'll get some of my friends to play it too, and see where we go from there, man. But hey, thanks for watching. Hope you guys have a good weekend. Talk to you soon, and I will be uploading more as the week goes by. So take care, guys.